Did you write the book of love, and do you have faith in God above? If the Bible tells you so, how do you believe in rock and roll? Can music save your mortal soul? And can you teach me how to dance real slow? Your shoes. Man, I dig those rhythm and blues. I was a lonely teenage bronc and buck with a pink carnation and a pickup truck. But I knew I was out of luck the day the music died. I started singing bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Day that I die, this'll be the day that I die. Now for 10 years we've been on our own, and moss grows fat on a rolling stone, but that's not how it used to be. When the jester sang for the king and queen in a coat he borrowed from James Dean, and a voice that came from you and me. Oh, and while the king was looking down, the jester stole.
Okay, my cousin Mike, and father.
Happy 4th of July 2022. I would say my most memorable memory would be back in the old days, the 4th of July, we would have the fathers stand against the shed in the back with nails above them, and each of their children would throw water balloons at their dads. That was something I look forward to. I hope you have a wonderful 4th of July, and we love you.
Best part of 4th of July is just seeing everybody there.
My favorite part of the 4th of July parties was getting to see my cousins, because it wasn't often that we got together, so it was just really on holidays, and the 4th of July was our summertime to get to see one another. I also really enjoyed the food. I liked all of the Italian beef sandwiches, mozzarella, coleslaw, and chicken, and everything else that you guys provided. And also, I enjoyed the side dishes that people would bring, such as Aunt Bertie's potato salad, Aunt Debbie's fruit salad, where she carved the watermelon out and filled it with all the other fruit, and Judy, whether it was her amazing brownies or cookies that she would bring, and Kathy with her Rice Krispie squares, when Mac would come and bring the baked beans. It was just a lot of good food. Good food. Good people. Happy 4th of July, and thank you again for hosting our family for so many years.
Happy 4th of July! My favorite 4th of July memory would be when I was younger and Sam and I would let me help prepare the ice cream sundaes and go yell and tell everyone that the ice cream sundaes were ready.
Favorite 4th of July memory is either like swimming around with all the family, or just meeting up with all of them. One of my other favorite parts is just like taking turns with the piñatas. And I don't really have like a favorite year, because in my opinion, they were all just really, really good.
And my favorite 4th of July memory was when I got thrown into the pool.
Hi guys! Happy 4th of July. We just wanted to share some of our favorite memories of all of the years of having the parties.
I like playing the pianos and the water balloons.
I like that we did the bags and swimming in your pool.
We just want to say thanks for all the fun and all the memories Wish you guys the best and hope to see you guys soon.
Hi, Diane. Hi, Pat. I just really quick wanted to wish you guys a happy 4th of July and just tell you one of my memories. I think the funniest thing was when Rob used to bring the watermelon over, and he used to bring the watermelon to the back picnic table, and we would all sit back there and eat and have our watermelon spitting contest. Everything else was always a lot of fun, and my kids have so many great memories of being there, and you guys hosting the 4th every year. That was such a wonderful thing for all of us, watching our family grow. And it was always a lot of fun. Thanks for everything, you guys. Take care. Happy 4th.
Hey, I just wanted to wish everyone a happy and safe 4th of July and share a couple of my favorite memories of being at Aunt Diane's. I always love, you know, when I was younger, helping with the ice cream sundaes, of course. And then the water balloon tosses were always so much fun. I think we only won once, but it was still fun. And then I loved doing the little watermelon seed sitting contest in the very back of the yard. Beanbag tosses, swimming in the pool. Always had a fun time going over there and, you know, doing everything that we normally do. All the food was always good, and I always had fun. I always looked forward to going there every single year. All right, I just wanted to say happy 4th of July. Love you all. Thank you. Happy 4th of July. Bye.
Club in my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town.